Welcome back, everyone. We are here looking for... Who are we looking for? What's the dude's name here? We're looking for Mr. Dede Macabre. It's time to go all stealth-like. Camo up and follow these dudes. They said if... You can see right there, no alert allowed. So if anything trips anything, we're going home. And that's not a good feeling. So we gotta be extra careful here.
Armed with an assault rifle.
What?
Up on the roof. Doing what? Patrolling, I'd guess.
Alright, so we're gonna follow these guys. Mark enemies at the right bumper perform a sink shot. Where are they? Where are you at?
Add two more hostiles.
Ooh,
the building.
Doing some sneaky, Nicki Minaj. No, sneaking. Sorry. Sneaky, Nicki. Alright, should we take these three guys out? Are we
moving?
No? Okay. Fine then. Just gonna follow this crew. They know what they're doing. We probably shouldn't perform a sink shot. Use your mouth, Ghost Robo. A sink shot, because then it'll make people freak out. But that guy's not looking, so I'm following Pepper. Sergeant Pepper, lead me to salvation. Oh my God.
Assault rifle. To our left.
Take cover.
Over by that tree.
Okay, okay. You don't know what that was. That was just a brush of the wind.
Eyes on two more. Right ahead of us.
Okay. I like how we can, like, sit on top of each other like that. Like, well, that's a little bit of, craziness.
Moving position.
Okay. I would watch out for those two dudes. They don't see you. You're standing right next to them. He's like, hey, I think there's a man here. Is there really a man here? No, I don't know. I'm just imagining things. I think you're having a waking dream, sir. Go back to your medicine. He's gonna do it. Okay, let's walk around them. Where are you going? Peps, let's go. Ew! People in huts. Where are you guys at? They're way back there. What are they doing? Come on, crew, let's go. Probably my only complaint so far this game is some of these guys seem to get way behind. Okay, guys. Go retrieve them like my little brother. Come on, Jake, let's go. Follow me, everything's safe. Let's go, sleep. Let's go. Walk right through those guys. That's exactly how I was. We're invisible, doesn't mean we're not there, but this game will take some liberties. Hey, it's a nice car.
One hostile with an assault rifle.
Alright. Whoa, why are we going back? Why are we going backwards? Do you really feel that's necessary, Ghost Lead? No, I didn't think so. He's just calling forth a teammate, apparently. We're like, guys, come on, it's not babysitting class. You guys aren't fresh guppies. Okay, I'm advancing. Freak out if you guys want to.
On the move.
On the move. Take some cover behind these tires. We're getting closer.
Hey,
oh no, oh no. Don't shoot. Oh, that's a blow to the head. Ouch, 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 ouch. Poor guy. We're gonna leave the commotion behind us and go around this way, though. I think we should go this way. Come on, I'll follow you. Let's go move across the street. Across the street, it's just these creepy women. They don't know what's going on. Why does he keep going backwards? Like, wave these guys on, I guess?
Dirty's moving.
Do you want to go, or are we just going to chill here? No, don't go back. Guys, why do they leave sometimes? I'm pretty sure going this way. Maybe they want me to... I thought I was following them, but apparently they would like me now to...
Take control.
You guys coming? Hey, Ghost Lead. I'm the real Ghost Lead, but I'll let you put that over your head if it makes you feel... Whoa! See, he's getting a little bit cocky now, see? It makes him feel good. We're not performing a sink shot, I'm sorry to say. Whoa, those guys are falling down on the ground. Even though nothing's happening. I think we should leave before they freak out.
We're not clear that way.
Whoa, you're not going that way. Okay, well, where'd you guys go? Oh my, Pepper. 30K. Ghost Lead, fine, we'll go around this way. Let's go. How are we gonna get past those dudes? What's your plan, Ghost Lead? Should we sink shot them? Okay, I guess so.
Two target pepper, 30. Line up on the marked targets. We're set. Go, Zach.
Okay, this is dangerous. I hope it doesn't activate anything. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Bam. Night, night, everyone. And we're all invisible. And they're like, I don't know what happened. We've been attacked by aliens. Or maybe giant invisible vampires. It's probably more like it. But hey, cleared the path, and here we are. I'm guessing that's our dude, as we look at him, or maybe not our dude. There we go, that guy.
I got eyes on Macabre. Overlord, Hunter, we have contact on Macabre. Copy that, Hunter. Follow him to his HQ and keep it low profile. We don't want to scare him off. If Macabre doesn't lead you straight to those weapons, you might have to ask him some questions.
All right.
Roger that.
Roger that. No alert allowed. Stealth kill this guy. No one will know. Are you guys coming or is it just me? They're kind of all spread out like crazy. I'm not going to worry about them as much. I feel like that's kind of getting me in trouble. Which way is he turning? Going through? Okay. I can't do this. Cannot get around there, apparently.
I'm moving.
What's he doing?
Two hostiles. Both with assault rifles. Near the command post there.
Any idea what they're doing?
Standing guard.
Okay, I gotta go. We gotta get up there. We can stealth kill this guy.
Kill confirmed.
Kill confirmed. Macabre. There's a truck. I don't like trucks, they can cause massive trouble. Uh-oh, there's Macabre, he's talking to those dudes. I cannot shoot those guys right there, otherwise Macabre will be like, hey, what's going on? He'll know. I'm sure some of these guys have to know that there's potential for a ghost presence. This is really cool, though, I like this a lot. Like, it's a completely different pacing from a lot of normal shooter missions, and I feel pretty darn powerful, even though I'm not really doing...
Step it up. We're losing him.
Doing how much... Whoa, okay, alright. Take this guy out so he doesn't see us from behind.
Lead repositioning.
Alright. Take a little hidey spot here. Peek around the corner, Macabre! What you doing? I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna throw you in a pool of brownies. There we go. Those brownies will be filled with lizard tongues. So don't think it's gonna be a joyride. Macabre. Where?
Everyone off the road, get to cover.
Okay, who's coming? Oh, there's lots of dudes coming. I see. Let's get as close as we can. Walk past, come on, you can. I'll sing this song like a toucan. Move, please. Okay. Think we're good?
Let's go.
Macabre! Where are you going, dude? I'm gonna follow you.
Hey, vem aqui. Quem é segurança da pista de aterragem?
Não sei. Não tratamos disso.
For a second there, I thought we got spotted. I was like, oh god, cancel the recording. I'm gonna have to restart the level or whatnot. But we're okay.
All clear. Let's go.
How much longer? No, it doesn't matter. The money has been transferred. I can untransfer it if I don't get what I want.
Yes, yes, of course. I already told you that. Don't be stupid. My men are already waiting to unload the shipment. Just land the plane and we'll take care of the rest.
Overlord, sounds like the weapons are still inbound.
Why do you want to know so much about
my business,
huh?
There's an airstrip nearby. We'll see if we can get some coverage.
What's the call on Macabre?
Then maybe I should find another
Take care
pilot.
Of them now so we don't have to come back later.
Ooh, baby, baby. Overlord says, get the kill. I'm going to go get the kill. We're going to go in here. Should we stealth kill him?
Let's do it.
He don't even know what will happen. You dumb. Get out of here, Jerkus. I've been detected. Who cares? The Jerkus is down. Oh, my God. And now so am I. That was stupid. My bad. But they, guys, thanks for taking me out. I wanted the glory points. They're like, you stupid ghost. Why'd you do that?
You're good. Let's move.
Okay. Whoa. Ow. No. That's not good. There we go. Come on, pop. Pop it like you're hot, but you're not, because you're cold. You're cold, and now you're really cold, because you're dead. There's a bullet in your head. I rhyme all the time, it's not my job. Oh, dude, there's a dude up there. I'm all stealthy, like, so it's okay. Whoop! Bam. Bam, 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 bam. This guy thinks he's cool. He thinks he's really cool. Buddy's not, buddy. You're not my buddy. Nobody's my buddy. I don't got none buddies, because I am the crazy one. I am the freaking Ghost Robo, Ghost Recon, man. Oh, God. Who's pegging me here? Thank God we have smoke everywhere. No one can see me. I can't see them. Magnetics? Okay. That's a good idea. Yes, you've been killed. I don't think I can shoot him through the truck. It's probably dangerous. Oh, whoa. Darn it all. Come on, dude. Help me up, guys. Come on. I don't want that skull. I want the plus. Give me the medical plus. Come on, 30K. Oh, thank you. Who's that? Pepper? Sergeant Pepper. Always a pleasure to work with you. The aiming is not the greatest, so... I mean, it's not good not being the greatest. It's just a little bit feathery. So you can't really, like... This grenade... Ow. Wow, okay. I know that could happen. There's no real way to know how far or close it was to us. I guess I should have just trusted the indicator, but what I was going to say is the aiming isn't very 100% fluid, and I guess they're going for a more tactical feel. That's probably why they put it slow. You can't really snap your targets and take them out as much as you would like. I'm guessing we're going to be right here. Let's see if we can do this right. Bam. Target down. Bam. Okay, that's better. That was a lot better, huh? Pop up, guy. Okay, I'm gonna take out my suppressor. How do I take it off? There's frag grenades. I'm not 100% sure how to take out my freaking suppressor here, but let's go. Let's go, Sleed. Why is he firing back? Or is he firing forward?
Roof, on the roof! He's got the LMG!
Take cover, let's go, take cover!
You gotta get to cover!
I'm in cover! You gotta get out of me! Come on, I don't want my head in your butt, let's go!
The truck!
Okay. Throwing a frag. I like how it zooms in sometimes when you're like, all worried about dudes. Holy cow, I just blew up the truck. That was cool. Thank God we got to do this again. This guy here, I think he's inside the building, or is he inside the building, or no? Yeah, it must be. Come on. Boom. I like this. I do like this a lot. I mean, the aiming is a little bit slower than what I'm used to, but I do like the way it feels quite a freaking bit. Yeah, you're done for it. It makes a cool pop, and I like just having my different visors up all the time. Bam, headshot. Here they all come. Bam. That guy's behind something.
Lead, moving to cover.
Bam. Oh, yes. Take cover here. I'll turn this off for a second. Give me back the game, but I don't want to play the whole game like that. It reminds me of Batman Detective Mode, where it's like so valuable. A grenade, man.
Flash, look out.
Pop your heads up, pop them, pop, pop. They're just all scattering. That's their strategy. It's kind of cool, though. Most AI doesn't do that. It just stands in its spot. We're clear, though. Good. Do 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 do. To the airstrip we go. Bam, bam, bam. We're waiting for everyone. We're going to be out of here real soon. Doom, do, do, do.
Check your gear.
Okay. Take a knee, guys. How's our gear? Oh, it looks good. No one's really hurt. Our boots are a little sandy, but that's okay. You're in the desert. Fine by me. I like my mask.
I'm looking at satellite coverage of the airstrip. It looks like Makaba's shipments arrived and are already offloading supplies.
Sir, if we can get to the plane, we can pull its flight plan. You can see where it's been and maybe where it's headed.
Good call, Kovac. Overlord Hunter's changing targets. We're gonna try to recover the data recorder off the plane itself.
Understood, Hunter. I copy. You have to get moving. That storm's closing in. My bet is the crew's gonna try to get airborne before it hits.
Copy that. And no disrespect, Captain, but this doesn't seem like the kind of thing we want to hurry.
Come on, Pep, live a little.
I'd like to live a lot, Dirty. That's why I don't want to rush it. I don't like it any more than you do, Pepper. But we're not setting our own timetable. Understood. Here we go. Aggressive, gentlemen, not reckless. Let's go, Ghost.
And as we climb back in the truck, we're going to wrap this episode up. Thank you guys very much for watching. Fantastic day. Drink some hot chocolate. I hope you liked that very stealthy, invisible fire mission. It was pretty darn awesome. I liked it a lot. Having a lot of fun with this game. Going to try to bring a lot more of this coming the rest of the week. Had a bit of a busy day today, but it should be back on track starting tomorrow. So until that time, guys and girls, a fantastic day. Drink some hot chocolate. I will see you soon. Till that time, though, we will all see you later.